In the figure below, ABCD is a trapezium and AB is parallel to DC. Find angle ACB. So very simple, for us to find angle ACB, first of all, I would like to find angle DAB. Okay, I would like to find angle DAB, and the angle DAB will be 180 degrees. Okay, minus 127 degrees, giving me 53 degrees. Subsequently, angle CAB will be 53 degrees, minus 26 degrees, that will be 27 degrees. Okay, so let me just write, this will be, okay, 27 degrees. Okay, now subsequently, this allows me to find angle ACB, because we know that angle, okay, this is actually a triangle, right? So therefore, angle ACB will be simply 180 degrees minus 27 degrees minus 65 degrees, okay? Which will give us 88 degrees. That is the solution for angle ACB.